I've never understood people that are like, man, I could never live on a farm.
I could live on a farm.